flu shots. By giving you a tiny bit of the flu, they are trying to build up your immune system so you can fight the flu. Huh? But do they really think that works? Does it make sense to avoid sickness by giving yourself sickness? With me is Dr. Stanley Minsk. Doctor, tell us what you think.
Well, I need to talk about something much more important.
Really? Well, we're supposed to talk about flu shots.
Yes, but something much worse has arisen, and I need to speak about it.
Okay, go ahead.
I was raped.
I'm sorry. By who?
Santa Claus.
Excuse me?
I was raped by Father Christmas.
Santa Claus.
That's right. He Kris Kringled right in my asshole.
Is that supposed to be funny?
Do you see me laughing?
No, but I can see you smiling.
I was just thinking about Laverne and Shirley for a second. Sorry.
Well, if there are any children out there, you might want to close your ears for a second. I'm 100% positive that Santa Claus is not real.
Oh, he's real. He fucked the shit out of me.
All right. When did that happen?
Well, until recent memory, I've blocked this out. But when I was a kid on Xmas morning, I snuck downstairs to the living room to see if he had visited. And there he was coming down the chimney. Next thing I know, he was coming down my chimney.
Shut up. Come on. You're being disgusting.
He's the disgusting one. He put tinsel in my hair, and he was eating the cookies I left from off my back as he rammed my lily white ass with his Yule log.
All right, so what about flu shots? Do you think they work, flu shots?
And Rudolph was no help. He was just using his nose to guide Santa into my man pussy.
All right, don't most people get sick from flu shots?
Dancer and Prancer were cheering him on. Comet was taking pictures.
Enough.
And when they left, my ass was blitzing all over the rug.
Okay, Santa isn't real. He's not real. If this happened, isn't it possible with somebody else?
Who?
Your uncle, a neighbor, a burglar, Burl Ives?
No, this was Santa.
How do you know that?
Because he had my letter I wrote him.
Excuse me?
He was making me read it as he fucked me. He was so kinky. I'd written that I wanted him to take me to the North Pole, and instead, he brought it to me.
I don't believe this. I'm sorry.
I could feel his jingle bells hitting my ass.
Come on.
Eggnog was dripping down my legs.
Come on.
Silent night, my ass.
Shut up.
Listen to me. I'm trying to warn you all. He's watching all of us. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows when you've been bad or good, but he doesn't care. Because Santa Claus is coming in your asshole.
Okay. All right. What about the Easter Bunny? You ever been raped by him?
No, he's a gentleman. It was consensual.